Are you ready? Then let us begin. This is a sorry tale of hurt about a guy called Herb Albert. He was a fabulous trumpeter, musical legend of his day. Then he grated it away. He grated his own scrotum off with a cheese grater. The grating went for days and days, until his life force ebbed away. The cops were fighting back nausea as they pronounced him dead. With a note beside his head. A note beside his head. It read, let this be. I'll listen to you on how the things ought to be done. I did it the hard way, not like that fucking whip from Joy Division.
Like to love old meat and wouldn't want to eat an egg that comes from a battery hen, and they support universal justice, and they think life is absurd, just like they've read in Kafka and the other bleeding pretentious nerds. Well, me, I'd rather go to Pakenham and get my face beat in. Disfigured for life by some lethal lout with a piece of tin. And when I'm sitting in my hospital bed, my face slashed down the middle, at least I won't be called artistic or any of that piddle.
Some you say village, some you say Oh, I lost my parents from bed to my teenage years. When I was now, and swamp in for all my fear. I used to sit before I was all alone. When I did it to call my own, had to keep this emotion to myself. Just need to be like everybody else. Out of the closet and I feel free. I just sold from the boots on TV.
Thank you. fuckface.
I'm not a
this place before me. I'm interested in pen and tree. I'm interested in apple tree, yeah.
When I was at school, I used to smoke in the bogs, work out how to make as much money as snobs. The dole is for losers, uni's for flogs, and that's why I became a trainee. When wearing high vis, what you want, you just do. I went right throughout COVID with no mask. It's true, did it just to shit off people like you. And that's why I became a tradie. Tradies get the ladies, man. Tradies get the ladies. I've got a tool belt and a tan. Tradies get the ladies. I mean, we care for all others. Say only those who'll most easily afford it. Just like their new jewels and negative gearing and posh private schools. And that's why I became a tradie. Casinos, CEOs, and Scott Morrison, pretending they all are as selfless as nuns, and deep down they just look out for old number one. And that's why I became a tradie. Betraying my comrades? Oh, fuck, man, as if. Class solidarity is just a myth. You haven't met the fuckwits I work with. And that's not why I am a tradie. You shouldn't agree with all I say, you freak. You can't trust the persona that you're hearing speak. I mean, why must I explain this literary technique? I'm just a dumb freaking tradie. Tradies get the ladies, man. Tradies get the ladies. Tradies get the ladies, mate. Don't it, you just irritate all my sins and expulpates. I think it is fucking great. You go off and masturbate. You can't argue it is fate. Cause tradies get the ladies.
Everyone else has had more sex than me. Outdoor and in, resist the man.
Yeah.
I don't want to die. I want to shoot it with movie eyes. But I want it to shine and I want it to rain. I want to get hit by a freight train, yeah. We got the world for long and bouncy, yeah. We got that sanity, we got bouncy, apparently. Bouncy, yeah, yeah. I got set it, not pounded. I think you got it. I'm the teetotaler at the Bucks party. I'm the guardian journalist on Scott TV. I'm the most ungrateful guy in all of history. I got palsy. Someone better shoot me before it's too late. I want to be impaled on a 50-foot stake. My thing is being here is in the overload. I think my E-Orton is going to explode. We got the world for love that bouncy, yeah. We got that Saturday night palsy. I think I got it, I think I got it. Love, 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 love that bouncy, yeah, yeah. I think I got Saturday night palsy. Come on, everyone, open me up. Saturday night, Saturday night, Saturday night palsy. Of hot time. We love the world, we love that palsy, yeah. We got that Saturday night palsy. Well, that's what the doctor said. Love that palsy, yeah, yeah. I think I got Saturday night palsy. Come on, give me the police.
Saturday night.
feel. You might be happy now, but you'll be feeling like zero.
Yeah! Turn off the TV. It's all one big lie.
my girl. Never used to this bit. What's that even? Your bow, it's a strike, and it's all over. Come on, fun. Watch on me, come on baby, stand on down. Think of the roll and give me the ground. Let's come on, put it in the wassail pan. I'll hurry up, you know, move you together. Try to get it on my face. Never get it on my face. Song was wrong, but I am gonna sing it strong. Pretend my conscience still too young to know the harm I might have done. Wisdom is useless and age a prison. Let's break free with old school TISM. F chord sharper than the wit, let us play our minor hit. Doof doof beat and then the beat about how Nick Cave is so shit. Part catchy pop, part botulism. Let's go sick with old school TISM. Reforming now, it kinda sucks, but good things offered $1 million. I feel like Kerry fucking Packer. That's more than the Optus hacker. You know, erectile dysfunction is a given. Let's go backstage with old school TISM.